Going to Van. Heading up north to Van, man.
The farthest point from Pittsburgh and the most beautiful place where penguins fly. That's Vancouver, British Columbia. You'll love it before you even leave the hotel room. That's the view from our room at the Pan Pacific Hotel, overlooking Cole Harbor and the Lyons Mountains. This city is the home of the Canucks, so there are no Stanley Cups in Vancouver, just Stanley Park, a 1,000-acre jewel located right in the heart of the city. It's named after Lord Stanley, too, and on one side you've got a great view of the skyline, and on the other, an even better view of the mountains. Stanley Park is a runner's paradise, and the serenity here is intensified by the contrasting hustle and bustle of the city across the way. That's the Lions Gate Bridge, built in 1938. It links the city with the Lions Mountains.
We just passed the valley station at an elevation of 950 feet, and we're going up to a level of 3,700 feet.
Vancouver is most awesome from 3,700 feet. Time at the Pacific Coliseum, home of the Vancouver Canucks. The Penguins win, and guess who's center of attention? Gastown, Vancouver's old city, built by loggers in 1867, and home of the world's first steam-powered clock. Movie stars like Clint Eastwood are regular customers at this Northwest Indian Art Gallery in Gastown.
He's a bookworm. He's the wild man of the woods.
NHL goalies have nothing on these guys. In case you haven't noticed, there's an international flavor to this city, and it would be fair to say that Vancouver, BC is the world's most beautiful hockey city. This is Paul Steigerwald, traveling where penguins fly for KDKA-TV Eyewitness Sports.